In the morning of July 29th, Chairman of Kansas City People's Committee Trần Việt Trường continued chairing the online meeting on COVID-19 pandemic control. The leader of the city suggested some relevant departments, urban and suburban districts and towns, to report some hot issues and major tasks in need of resolution. The Transport Department revealed that it has set up anchor posts to limit the unloading of goods at checkpoints located in the gateways to the city, while the city's public security said public security forces at district level have combined to organize 1,500 patrols. The city's tuberculosis and lung disease hospital is giving treatment for 110 patients. The existing difficulty is that it has to both ensure treatment and gather more than 2.8 tons of medical waste from units in the city. Therefore, the department asked for the approval of buying more garbage trucks. The Labor and Wellness and Social Affairs Department reported that it has built up the plan of sending residents of Kansas City back home from Bình Dương, Đồng Nai and Ho Chi Minh cities. Regarding Hưng Phú Gold, Karang Urban District, where it's considered the key place in pandemic control, mobile forces have been set up to separate F0 cases for timely treatment. In Bình Thủy Urban District, the city's Ministry Student Board reported the management of 34 concentrated quarantine zones. After reports presented by units and localities, Chairman Trần Việt Trường instructed to immediately tackle existing problems.